What's up, guys? It is me, ZooVenture, and today we are going to be playing Plan 2 for the first time. I have already built a big kind of zoo, but we're going to continue off on it, I guess. So yeah, I do have like a food court already made, a gorilla exhibit, and a, whatever it's called. I was just at, the kangaroo exhibit. So I do have kind of a couple of exhibits. I don't have a lot, but this is going to do. And then I guess I will quickly make some things for people to see out of. There we go. What happened? There we go. That's not a good camera. Okay. Hold on. Let me do my quick. Camera view. This will do. Kangaroo. I don't think I spelled kangaroo right. Kangaroo. Wait, how many R's? Just one, yeah. I spelled it wrong, never mind. So this is the first episode, I guess, of the Planet Zoo, hold on, let me quickly. Chicago Zoo, that's what I was gonna say. Chicago Zoo. Yeah. Let's begin our kind of tourish thing. I don't know. Also have like a little lion and a zebra. Our Chicago Zoo. So this isn't like a copy off of like Brookfield or Phillips Park or Lincoln Park. It's own new zoo that I guess is being built in Chicago. So yeah, I guess we'll do this right now and see how this works out. So this is like the Australian area now, kind of what I've been doing, I guess. So I'm gonna make a sign for this. No, not that. I want it to be like candy or something. Sign.
No, mess a boom.
Wall signs. Custom signs.
The peasant.
Ah, Tino.
Do this.
That's what this entertains, Rima.
No, no, Tomyata.
E mocho za manto.
Penno say so, Rambo Griffin.
Ovre la strabemo, o flu.
No, what have I done? Oh my gosh.
Oh, my mom's in it.
I'm doing okay with me now, 50.
I'm about to move down.
Yeah, the Mula's in Murphy, Adela.
There we go. I don't know what why this is here.
Oh, Gossip!
There we go. And now to write on it. Text sign. Australia.
You better believe.
And like a orange and yellow. This will be erased a bit more down. Australia.
I'll have a Dormel.
Then you know where you're at. You're in Australia. So yeah, I did make a kangaroo exhibit, and I don't know why this thing is here. I should push it back. There we go. Now we should be expecting some offspring if we do have any. Oh, we just did. Where are they? Where are the little two? So we have a male. Connor. We will name him Connor, and we have a female. How good of a star are you? Oh, you're not too good. Jesse. I don't know, there's no another too good name. Let me see, let me check on all of our animals. What are the best kangaroos? Are there any good kangaroos? Are all the good stuff just Connor and Jesse's our best kangaroo? Or no, Connor. Let me check on Connor. So Connor is our best. He is really good. Let me check. Parents? Olive and Steve. Oh, and Jesse is the sibling. Narissa is about to have offspring. Let me find her. Alright, Narissa, who are you gonna have offspring to? Come on, lay down, lay down. Did we have it? Baby boy! Oh, it's so cute! Aww. After Connor, I'm gonna name this one after me, because he has the best stats in the world. Whole wide world, I named him Cameron. You're welcome, my boy. Aww, was really hoping for a girl, but whatever. We'll get another one. Once we have... Sophia is expecting offspring, Anna is expecting offspring. We will have more chances to get another. Bella, Sophia, and Anna. So we do have an offspring rush on us. This Jesse. Bro, where am I? Oh, there I am. Wait, no. Stop hopping away from me, myself. No. There we go. What's your type of... Red, orange fur, and pale underside. Just what I like to hear. What's the best stats? Yep, that's me. Cameron. So, I guess I am the youngest, or is there any more new ones that just came along? Connor, Cameron, Jesse. Nope, not yet. But in this episode, I think I do know what we will be doing. It's a thing between either the koala or the platypus. I don't know, Perry. You seem... Oh, no. We're doing platypus. It's already confirmed. Platypus. How much platypuses can you have? Platypus. Just one... Wait, 1 to 2 females. So another female, I guess. Oh, that's good. Bro, get me off that. Alright, so now we have to build the actual exhibit. Which might be a tiny struggle for us, but it will come down to be really simple. I guess we will stick with wood logs for Perry. I will name him Perry. Curve it. Keo, bring me down. There we go. So now I got that done. I shall change most of it to become a one-way glass. So then the platypus don't get frightened by us. One-way or normal? Or strong? Probably normal. One-way? Normal. One-way. That would be good. It looks like nothing to them. Why is there a donation bin here? We shall move it to right here, and we shall duplicate it and make there be like 3 more of them. Oh, I still gotta make the path. That. Wait, what? No, wait a minute. What are we doing? There we go. Barrier. Wooden. Oh no. Wait, no. Oh no. Okay, and then I will pull down the terrain, I guess, for the platypus pool. That looks like a pretty big pool for them to swim around in. That's huge. Yeah, that'll work. Whatever's for you, platypus. Platypus are here. Marley, you're gonna be changed to Wendy. Wendy? Why Wendy? Because I don't know any other names that'll work. Here you are. Harry. Harry the platypus. And you, other female. Georgia. Alright. Oh no, where's Handy Manny? There we go. Or no, Perry the Platypus. Holy cow. What is this? Paramates. What would work out? No? Why? Low welfare. Low welfare. What you got wrong? Oh, terrain? You need help with that? I got you. Okay. Looks like they need some more long grass. Oh no, wait, they have way too much long grass. Some rock. That's reasonable. And then for shelter, we need all platypus. No, what's that? Sure, we'll put one down. At the lowest part of the pool, as deep as you can go. Bye bye. Whitey. Accessible. There we go. Skittle feeder. Skittle? You ain't feeding them candy. There we go. It's on Platypus Falls. Or spring, or I don't know. Shelter. Shelter. We need a small kind of shelter. Oh, you want a bigger one? Deal. Now, how do you like it? It's good. It's perfect. Oceania. What's wrong? Oh, it's in the desert. What? How are you guys good? There we go. They happy with everything? Last meal quality. No, I can up that up by like 1,000, so. You're welcome, people. No, not Wendy. No, not you. Sorry, I'm being somewhat specific. No, not Georgia. Barry. Let's compare mates now. 50 out of 50? 50 out of 50. Okay, so as long as the immunity's good. Well, okay, sure. Their immunity's okay, but I think Wendy might do a better fit. I don't really know. I don't really care. In fact, we might have enough time to make a whole nother exhibit. Have they had any new children? They definitely have had new children. Yeah, Cameron. Okay, Felicia. I don't know how to spell it, but how about Elsa? I don't really care. I don't really know. I don't really care. I don't really know. No, no, no. Another boy? Okay. Luke. Martinez. I've got everybody. Alright, are there any other... like, gorillas? Ooh, join the pack! I wanna join the pack. Which pack? The capybara pack? I wanna join it. Okay, well... these guys are having a lot of fun playing with their new toys. By toys, I mean, like, barely anything. You know what? It's missing something. It's missing some nature. Australia? Continent? Oceania. But biome. Aquatic. Grasslands. Temperate. What was the other one? Which other one did you like? And drop. Thank you, Barry. A little shade by the shore. This is like the little tropical area over here. You know, we keep it separate from different biomes. I guess I'll make some rocks over here. Cause like, why not? Savannah rock. Nah. I'm gonna make this down a bit. Bit more down. Nah. Bro, what's this? I'll make it go upwards, kind of. Wait, can I make like a whole climbing thing with just this? Wait, no. Like, that would be funny if I could just like make a whole climbing thing. And then, like, copy this. Nah. And then this real weird. Right, and then add like that. It's just so weird that there's like this just here. But can they even get on this? Like, that's my question. Traversable area. Show up. Select an animal to show. Oh, I have to select an animal. Oh, now this makes sense. Oh, so I can't go up there. Oh. Okay. Oh wait, this answers my question for the gorilla. I've always had this question with the gorillas. I need to select an animal. Show me an animal. There we go. Perfect timing. Please. Oh, so you can't go up from here. Oh. That's sad. But you can climb up from here. Which you will probably never do in your life. So that's just great. So I guess the platypuses are done. Let me see, are there any new animals in the zoo? All the animals. Animals. Connor, Martinez, Sophia, Jesse, all of them. And then, so they're just all There's 23. And where are the gorillas? Why is there only... Okay, what do they need? Oh. It needs a new... Oh, wait, hold on. Have to have four. Platypus, and then I will create my new work zone. Work zone. New work zone. Wait a minute. Work zone. Zone 3 is now called Platypus. Maybe. Wait. Not this one. Add this one. Apparently there wasn't anything for that. So let me quickly check my animals. Now what do I have? Species. Still... Wait, is there a new kangaroo? Luke, Anna, Elsa, Jesse. No, apparently not. Everything looks good, I guess. And then, yeah, so I guess that's gonna wrap it up.